My name is Bart Blake, and I did some bad things in my youth. Yet I had dozens of friends who would stand by me, and parents who supported me through everything. I really did it all in good fun, not considering how I might have hurt someone. After all, many of my victims had a good chuckle over my pranks afterwards. In my nightmares, I constantly replay the good and the bad memories. There's lots of history here. Now here I am, once again, at the path to this school from my youth. I have yet to escape it.
Thank you. Thank you.
It took some work, but eventually I escaped all the locked rooms in the school. I saw the light and headed towards it. And finally, here I am outside, gazing up at the abandoned school with only one eye. I narrowly escaped just in time, for Mrs. Redmond's flesh was eager to take more from me. I had my fair share of justice with the loss of my eye. Just before escaping, and how hilarious that Mrs. Redmond always questioned that there could be something wrong with my eyes. How I should visit the optometrist, as that might be the reason for disrupting her classes.